high school at a ping pong tournament, and we kind of teamed up and became the winning team. So then we thought we can take this much further and just conquer the world and start a band.
I think most bands, just you just do what you like, and if that happens to be rock, then that's what it is. If it happens to be, you know, soul or whatever, then that's what it is. And it's, in some cases, you know, it happens to be something that's maybe a little bit more abstract to define because it's a mix of a bunch of stuff, you know. I think that Lil Dragon is where my heart has been from the start. From the words get in the way. We've evolved as people, and you know, with everything that we've experienced and touring and playing live, and I think that that just changes you as a person and it changes your music.
Maybe one obvious evolutionary detail is that we maybe went from slower songs to faster, maybe.
I feel like the first record was more of a trying.
Yeah. Best of Little Dragon ideas.
We're we're always looking for new sounds and trying to. We want to have something that is exciting to us, you know. Something new that we haven't heard before.
Probably more about inspiring yourself than trying to do something new, if that makes sense. Because, you know, if you're doing the same thing over and over, that's not so inspiring. So.
It's sort of the trademark of creativity, I'd say, as well. I mean, you keep going. You're not thinking that much about it, but you just keep going because you're trying new stuff and new inspiration all the time.
UK is always good. It's very energetic. Not really like the Swedish crowd that sometimes can be, you know, analyzing you. But it's coming in Sweden as well, so.
It's just more about trying and writing more and seeing what happens than sort of planning, I guess. And at the moment, we're still just writing ideas and getting into that. So it's more like what our intuition tells us to try, or challenging yourself, I guess, you know, with the fourth album and just trying to accumulate a bunch of songs. That's the most important thing. And I don't know. Was that an attitude?